put my head down and I bow my head just like that.
Yeah.
Laura, this is my son, LK.
Miss Andrew.
Hello.
And Kay.
There's Aunt Kay and my little nephew.
Yeah.
Andrew.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Oh my gosh, video. Oh dear.
And there's Laura and Ed.
Yes. Hi.
No, he's Linda. Going to document it.
And LJ.
All right, what are you drinking?
And there's Jim.
Do a promo here.
Oh, right.
And this is Brandy.
Right.
Well, yeah, Harry.
I'm working.
And Gary, how are you doing?
Oh, you're good.
And here's Ian.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Virginia.
Yes.
And then that's my sister. We bring
everybody. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, this is Sanford.
Hi, I'm Sanford. I'm Chief.
Yeah.
This is a whole big family.
Hi, Linda. How are you? Good to see you.
This is a family.
We're here.
Michigan. I want to
buy.
Oh, yeah, we got it.
And there's Jackie that organized this whole thing.
Right. I hope everybody enjoyed it.
Oh, yes.
Oh, we're having a great time.
Okay.
Very young
line them up
there.
On the table.
Bob and Nancy. Mighty,
mighty, mighty, mighty.
Yeah, I can't see a thing. It's completely black.
This is mine.
Okay.
It's a little bit fuzzy. We'll take two.
Okay.
One, two, three. Who's that?
Thank you. You want some more grapes? Are you having too much flashing in your eyes? You went to the zoo today. So. Mm-hmm.
I don't
get involved. With Phoenix Zoo. Good.
And there's Harriet. And Wynn.
Hi, Gary.
I'm glad I'm not the only one that did that.
And there's Bob and Nancy.
Hello.
See, that makes you
I was very fortunate. I was with a company called Frontier.
I remember Frontier. Now that is great when you're.
Gary, we'll get want a picture of me and you.
Sure.
This is Barry's son Jason, the photographer. And this is Virginia, Kim's mom. Here's Jim with Kim. Andrew. Okay.
Oh, you're not going to have to goose him to get him to smile.
No.
Okay, big smile.
He's got the cutest jumper,
doesn't
he?
Doesn't he, though?
He's a dollar.
Like that shirt.
Sanford.
That's a great shirt.
Okay.
I love the hat. Where'd you get it?
Three guesses.
Bob.
We'll do one with you first.
Yeah.
One more real quick.
Nancy. Brandy. Linda.
We'll do one more.
What'd you drink, Brandy?
Two, three, smile real big. One, two, three.
Laura.
Okay, big smile. One, two, three.
dead. Harriet. Win.
And one more. Yeah. Great.
Deirdre. Cheryl. And Gary.
Helping put this together, and then you also got this one.
Oh my goodness!
Thank you very much. I hope you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pleasure. A little bit too late to be saying that.
We decided to do a representation of different parts of the country.
Oh, sweet.
So where we came from is something to do with it.
Oh, that's sweet.
And there's also a few things for Ian on the table.
Oh.
Ian, you got a surprise.
That'll bring him a surprise.
Present for you.
Present for you, baby.
Now, this is from Sanford.
Okay.
This is your present.
Now, Bob, this is from the box.
Wow, there's all kinds of stuff in here.
Looking like show or something.
Wow. Oh, this is... Whoa.
Hey, guys. Ian.
This is great.
That's cool. I even like that.
I know you did.
It looks
from Bob.
From Bob?
Yeah, crazy Bob. And yes.
This is from Bob. All of a sudden, the party got better. I like this one myself.
Me too.
Now I know what tea for shocking stuff in there.
You
can find out where you get those.
Oh, wow. It's a Pittsburgh Steelers.
Yeah.
Football, yeah.
Pittsburgh has a football team?
Oh, yeah.
This is like Christmas. And one of the things that I was talking to Jackie about, and I just want to bring up, is that I know that you guys organize this, and I hope you don't feel like I came in and said, I hope you don't feel like we came in and we took it all over your reunion, because that wasn't our intention. I just want to come in and say thank you. But it's a great place. We're going to just do a little barbecue dinner, and we're just going to have a lot of fun. But again, thank you all for coming and for taking the time out of your schedules to come out and see us. And I hope you have a terrific weekend.
Woohoo!